We are learning more about the death of an inmate who died in custody today. According to the Department of Corrections, that inmate was Devin Wilson. He was being held at the Lieber Correctional Institute in Ridgeville. Officials say that Wilson was stabbed when a fight broke out in one of the prison's common areas. Three other inmates were injured in that scuffle. The inspector general is now investigating his death as a homicide.